Hey guys, solo video for Build a Boat, a song I love. I love this song. Two solos, verse one, verse two, first half of the pre-chorus, second half of the pre-chorus. Three important things you need to know. Number one, it is a speech singing song, meaning it's like you're singing, but it's like you're talking. Whenever you have a song like that, it means you really have to enunciate because you're getting lots of words in a small part of time. And as the words travel through sound waves into people's ears and connect to their brains, if you are not enunciating, they will have no idea what you're saying because it'll just sound like a mumble jumble mess by the time it gets to them. So you have to be able to enunciate to get that speech singing kind of style in. Number two, you are singing to God. So feel free to look at him as you're singing. But it's almost like while you're praising God, you have opened your windows and doors and are allowing people to see and learn from your relationship with God. So it's also a great song to make connection with the audience. You also have a partner standing here next to you singing. So you can kind of look at them if you want to. Don't stare at them. You're not singing the song to them, but you can kind of vibe with them. If you are the person up, the second soloist up here, and you're not the one singing, you can just sit back, microphone down, and vibe with this person like, yeah, that's how my relationship with God is too, all right? So it's a very interactive song because you're looking here, you're kind of also paying attention here. So that's the second thing you need to know. Third thing you need to know, when you sing the verses, I've been wandering through the desert, and yeah, I've been hanging on the high hopes. You are not in head voice, it's a chest voice song, but you are also a little higher. When you get to the pre-chorus, we're gonna take it down. Every word you say is gonna come true. Everything you say is gonna happen. So it's gonna go a little lower there. What else do you need to know? Oh, if you're going to audition for the first verse, the first soloist up, you need to know there is no introduction for you to think of the words to get a pitch. So you've got to be really solid if you're going for verse one in order to get that. All right. So I'm going to sing through it here and you can see it. You may sing the chorus after the pre-chorus with the choir. That has not been determined yet. I will let you know. So here we go. Build a boat.
I've been wandering through the desert. I've seen a cloud forever over me. But I believe your rain is coming. Yeah, I've been hanging on to high hopes. Cause you're the one who's making dry bones come to life. You're the light I put my trust in. Every word you say is gonna come true. You will lead me to the promised land. Everything you say is gonna happen, even though I haven't seen it yet. I will build a boat in the sand where they say it never rains. I will stand up in faith. I'll do anything it takes for you.
So that's as if you went onto the course. All right? So there you go. Build a boat. Happy practicing. Goodbye.